Myco 5-in-1 single extraction series of lateral flow tests with precise numeric results lets you perform the Vertu lateral flow assay on a single sample. Test for aflatoxin, ochratoxin, fumonisin, zearalanone, and deoxynivalenol with a single Vertu reader and a unified extraction method. If you're using the Don V test for deoxynivalenol, pre-incubate the Don V strip for 2 to 10 minutes while you prepare the sample. Weigh 5 grams of finely ground sample into an extraction tube, then add 25 milliliters of aqua premix. Extract the sample by vortexing at high speed for 2 minutes. Filter the extract into a clean tube. You can filter the extract up to 5 minutes. For the Don V test, keep the strip in the incubator and pipette 100 microliters of extract to the sample well on the strip at 1 drop per second. Incubate for 5 minutes. For Aflav, Ochrav, Fumov, and Zearalov, pipette 100 microliters of extract to the sample well on the strip at 1 drop per second. Place the strip on a flat surface for 5 minutes. If you wait 30 seconds between each test strip, you can finish the tests in rapid succession. Before the 5-minute timer is complete, scan the Vertu calibration barcode unique to the test. There is a different barcode for every lot of strips. Place the strip inside the Vertu reader, the round opening facing inwards. Press the center button. The results are shown on the screen. Press the right arrow to move to P. Press the center button to print your results. Press the left arrow to move to NT for the next test. Press the center button. Repeat until you've tested each strip. Dispose of the cartridge, filter paper, and extraction tubes. Wash the funnel with clean water, and you're now ready for your next test.